By default, Word automatically drops text to the next line when there is a space or hyphen at the end of that line. But what if you want to keep those words containing the space or hyphen together on the same line? The non-breaking space in Microsoft Word is considered a symbol, a special character. So you can simply replace the space between the words you want to keep together with a non-breaking space. Place your cursor where you want to insert the non-breaking space. If you already have a space, you can simply select it by dragging your cursor through it. Go to the Insert tab and click the symbol drop-down arrow. Select More Symbols. In the symbol window that appears, click the Special Characters tab. Select Non-breaking space in the list, click Insert, and then Close. You should then see your text adjust. The words on either side of the non-breaking space should be together on the same line.